Hey!
We actually made it.
We are here.
We are here in Florida. We're a bit jet lagged, a bit tired, but super excited. So we are in Disney Springs and we're booked in to go to the boathouse for dinner.
And we've only just entered Disney Springs, so in a moment we'll pan around, we'll show you where we're going. We've got a bit of time before our booking, so we will show you around, go off to the boathouse and
eat.
Finally, we're here. 20 hours of flying from Australia.
It's good,
but well worth it.
It's good to
I'm going to pan around now and show you where we're at. Thank you.
resident. $20, that's not bad. I like it. Do you think he can do a better job than Trump?
Oh, maybe. Could be, yeah. Is that $13?
$13.99. That's not bad,
$13.99. Some character plates, 2 for $8 or 4 for $15. That's really cool.
Yeah.
$13.99.
I think that would go up.
Oh, this is a cool shirt. $15.99.
Yeah.
It's pretty good. Dopey and
happy. Sleazy? I think there's a sleazy in there.
Isn't there one called Doc?
Doc.
Hey Doc.
I reckon he's got one of the glasses. Doc's a cool one. So Doc Brown.
The mother's to the left.
We're going to Star Wars Trading Post.
How do you know I'm a person? Oh, great.
I know.
and they got different expressions from
Francis. Ah, grumpy and happy.
Kind of. He could be happy if that's him happy.
Yeah. She got the cups.
I like the mask. Oh, it's a nice big heavy mug. 1999. That's a good mug for like hot chocolate or something.
They're all good mugs. That was our first evening here in Florida at Disney Springs, and wow, what an experience. It's almost surreal, isn't it?
You guys did not disappoint. It was amazing and so worth a 20-hour flight over here.
Already it's worth it.
Oh yeah.
We just had a fantastic meal at the boathouse. Yum. We were looking so much forward to it.
We were looking forward to it
so much, and it didn't disappoint either.
I think we ordered too much food though.
But it's just so good. You just want to order everything anyway. We even skipped the dessert bit because we were just too full. And it really is alive with a lot of people here. This is a Wednesday night, and it's a bit overwhelming, really, with just the people and where we are as well. Because you know, you watch this so much on the internet, and now we're seeing it all here, and even though
it's super busy, though, the atmosphere just like it builds that atmosphere, and it's just amazing. Everyone's just in such a good mood, and it's just so energetic and happy.
Yeah, and the attention to detail with everything that's here, you know, the lights, and even while we were having dinner, we had the live band. But outside in the background were fireworks going off at somewhere else in another park, but we could see it while we were having dinner.
And it's just started up again, some more live music.
There's live music everywhere you go, whether it be the House of Blues or the Boathouse or wherever. It's just alive, and this is only the first night. We've only been here a few hours.
So much to do.
So, yep. So for tonight,
we're going to sign off. We need to go and sleep off some of this jet lag.
And tomorrow we'll do it all over again at International Drive.
So don't forget to dream, explore, discover, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.
See you later. Bye.